taken into the double underhooks. The two athletes are jockeying for position along the ropes. Couture records his first takedown in very impressive fashion as he slams his opponent to the canvas. Oh, we are very close to finding a new champion here. He is in trouble. The submission could be it. He's been trapped in the submission hold, and he does a great job of breaking free, and he will not submit this time around. Couture is in the blue gloves, his opponent in the pair of red ones. Oh, that overhand was meant to drop him, but he does a great job of blocking it. Emelianenko moves quickly to his left. He avoids the takedown attempt. He's able to utilize all his strength, and he now finds himself in dominant position. What a reversal. Emelianenko shuffles to his left. Nice head movement as he avoids that strike. Denied on the overhand. Beautifully done. That strike landed like a brick. See a guy do that, surrendering his back just like that. Wow, nice transition. Oh, wow, he's going for the submission. Can he cinch it in? He looks like he might have it here.
Oh, man, Moore, he might be winning the belt with this hole right here. Oh, man, I think he's going to be able to circle
through it. He's back in this fight after a lengthy submission battle. And I got to admit, I thought we were witnessing the end.
Wow, they really went back and forth there, but he still managed to escape. That's amazing.
He's looking from the guard, and he stacks him up.
That's a great position to be in if you're the top guy. If you're the bottom guy, you got to break him down or get ready to move your head.
Now we're seeing some space as they disengage.
He's going to need a chiropractor tomorrow after that takedown.
There's now 17 minutes to go in this fight. Couture scores with a shot to the head. Here we see him stacked up in the guard now. Emelianenko makes a move going to his right. They've locked up in a clinch. The two come apart. Oh, there's a nice-looking punch right to the head.
There you go. That's it.
Nice-looking knee strike to the body.
What the clinch strike.
Couture with the slam. This should get interesting as they now clinch. This is the over-under, which usually leads to a takedown. Oh, the fighter's quick spots, reversing position. Couture with some nice footwork, gets the trip. He hits him with that punch to the head. Delivered punch to the head. Here we see him stacked up in the guard now. Couture lands a right punch to the head. Out of his close guard and into the half guard. He moves from half guard into cross side position. He's working from the closed guard. He's trying to neutralize his opponent. And really what he's trying to do here is control his posture. Emelianenko lands a shot to the head. He's able to transition into side control. Beautifully done as he moves into full mount. Uh-oh, he could be in trouble. He's just given up his back. You know what this means.
Now, this is a bad position because
the contender now finds himself fighting off a submission, and he may start to double his chances of becoming the champ.
Wow, I can't believe this, but he might actually...
He has survived the submission. Boy, oh boy, what a fight.
I thought for sure he was done here in that submission position, but he was able to get out and change the game.
Out of his close guard and into the half guard. Emelianenko lands a nice-looking right.